A man celebrates the start of the new year on Copacabana Beach in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Nurses at a hospital in Marseille, France, enjoy a New Year's cake while taking a break in a COVID-19 intensive care unit. People observe candles lit to bring luck in the upcoming New Year at the Hasedera Buddhist Temple in Kamakura, Japan, south of Tokyo. Revelers celebrate in New York's Times Square. People watch the light show by St. Paul's Cathedral and the Millennium Bridge in London. People gather to welcome the New Year in Chongqing, China. People gather for celebrations in Belgrade, Serbia. People celebrate on the Champs-Élysées Avenue in Paris. The city canceled its traditional fireworks display. People dressed for New Year's Eve ride a bus in Las Vegas. A man holds a flare while celebrating in Krakow, Poland. People celebrate as police patrol the streets in Johannesburg, South Africa. A garland with the slogan Happy New Year hangs at a vaccination center in Potsdam, Germany. Fireworks explode over the St. Basil's Cathedral and the Kremlin, with Red Square sitting empty due to pandemic restrictions during New Year's celebrations in Moscow. Clubgoers celebrate in Lausanne, Switzerland. People in Bangkok, Thailand, lay down in coffins during a resurrection ceremony on New Year's Eve. The belief is that the worshippers will be cleansed of bad karma and blessed with good fortune and health in the new year. A man holds a child on his shoulders while waiting for the start of a fireworks show in Bucharest, Romania. Berlin has no live audience during its televised New Year's Eve display at the Brandenburg Gate. A New Year's performance is held on Kim Il-sung Square in Pyongyang, North Korea. A man crosses an empty road near a Jakarta, Indonesia, roundabout where people usually celebrate New Year's Eve. Fireworks erupt at Expo 2020 as part of the New Year's festivities in Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Doctors and nurses hold up signs at a hospital in Quezon, Philippines. People in Lisbon, Portugal, take pictures of fireworks in front of the docked German cruise ship AIDA Nova. A trader wears 2022 glasses while working on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. People celebrate in Madrid, Spain. The Eiffel Tower in Paris is lit up blue to mark the start of the French presidency of the European Union. Fireworks erupt over the Chao Phraya River in Bangkok, Thailand. A sign urges revelers to stay COVID safe in Melbourne, Australia. Balloon vendors walk back home as the sun sets in Jammu, India. A light show illuminates the Sky Tower and Harbour Bridge in Auckland, New Zealand. The light show, Auckland is Calling, replaced the city's traditional fireworks show this year. Primary school students in Hefei, China, celebrate the new year by writing the character Fu, which means good luck. People have dinner at a Beijing restaurant as a screen broadcasts Chinese President Xi Jinping delivering his New Year speech. Fireworks explode over Sydney Harbour during New Year's celebrations in Australia. A visitor poses in front of a 2022 decoration in Seoul, South Korea. During the last sunset of 2021, Sikh devotees take a dip in the holy Sarovar near the Golden Temple Shrine in Amritsar, India.